आज हम प्रैक्टिकल करने जा रहे हैं, उसका ऑब्जेक्ट है टू डिटरमाइन द ऑर्गेनिक कंसिस्टेंस ऑफ यूरिन।
द रिक्वायरमेंट्स फॉर दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट आर आवर ओन यूरिन सैंपल, कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड HNO3, फिल्टर पेपर, एनहाइड्रस सोडियम कार्बोनेट, डाइल्यूट अमोनिया सॉल्यूशन, सिल्वर नाइट्रेट, पिक्रिक एसिड, सोडियम नाइट्रोप्रोसाइड, टेस्ट ट्यूब्स एंड मेजरिंग सिलेंडर। द फर्स्ट टेस्ट इज फॉर द डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ यूरिक एसिड इन द गिवन यूरिन सैंपल। इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट फर्स्टली वी विल ऐड 5 ml ऑफ यूरिन इन पोर्सिलिन डिश। After we add 5 ml of urine in porcelain dish, we will add 2 drops of concentrated HNO3. After performing the above steps and drying up the mixture, finally, we will add few drops of ammonia solution. Since purple red color is not observed, uric acid is not present in the given sample. The following test is known as Schiff's test and is used for the determination of uric acid in the given urine sample. Firstly, we will moisten a strip of filter paper with AgNO3 solution. After it is completely moistened, we will add a drop of urine. After adding the drop of urine, a yellow or brown color stain should be formed, which will confirm the presence of uric acid in the given sample. After performing the given test, a black color stain was observed, which confirms the presence of uric acid. The first test, which is known as Jeff's test, is used for the determination of creatinine in the given urine sample. In this test, firstly, we will add 5 ml of urine in the test tube. Then we will add 1 ml of picric acid. Lastly, we will add 1 ml of ammonia. After adding all three components, we will mix it thoroughly. Now the appearance of orange yellow color after performing this test confirms the presence of creatinine in the given urine sample. The following test, which is known as Wheel's test, is used for the determination of creatinine in the given sample. In this experiment, firstly we will add 5 ml of urine to the test tube. Then we add 5 drops of sodium nitroprusside. Lastly, we will add 2 ml of 10% NaOH. After adding all the three constituents, reddish yellow color or ruby red color should be observed, which will eventually confirm the presence of creatinine. Lastly, a yellow color was observed, which confirms the presence of creatinine in the given urine sample.